They're so cute.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, hey, Payson, good morning.
And welcome to the Pride.
Do you need help with your English assignments?
Go get help with Miss Riggs with your writing and reading assignments.
Available most Mondays and every Thursday until 3:30.
Hey, Sophie, how tall are you?
I don't know. Let's check.
How tall are you?
5'7".
5'7"?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Awesome.
5'4".
5'4".
5'9", almost 6.
5'9"?
Yes.
Okay, one second. We're going to check real quick.
6'2".
Oh. I grew.
Yeah.
5'10".
Are you 5'10"? Okay, we're going to check you.
All right.
So, you're only 5'8".
Are you kidding me?
I'm not kidding you.
I think I'm a little shorter than I was.
So, I measured myself like 2 days ago, and I was like 6'4".
You were 6'4"? Okay. Let's check it.
I'm 6'3".
And you're confident?
No.
You're pretty tall, aren't you?
6'7"? Yeah.
Is that about right?
Sure.
That's incredible, dude. I've never met someone that tall.
5'11" and 6 foot in between there.
So you're only 5'8".
I lie about my height to make me so make me feel better.
We don't shame short people, so you're still included here.
Thank you.
5'4".
You're 5'4"? Okay, let's check it. Oh my gosh, dude, what do you think you... You're literally like 7'3", what the crap?
I don't know what I was thinking.
Are you just trying to make the girls feel bad for you or something?
Yes.
I'm 5 foot.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Hey, I like it. We're gonna check it.
Okay.
Okay, so why did you lie to us? You're literally 6 foot.
I could literally be a basketball player.
You could be, honestly. Nothing's holding you back.
Nothing.
Hey, thank you.
Geez, people lie about their heights a lot more than I thought.
I know. Well, anyway, there's still spots open for the National Parks trip, so remember to go contact Coach Miller if you're interested.
Do you want to go to college?
Yeah, all these teachers did.
Roll it.
Oh, it smells so bad in here.
Yeah, sorry.
So it's college week. So what college did you go to?
I went to Snow in Utah State.
Tell me about it.
About Snow? I played baseball there.
Favorite college memory?
Playing baseball at Snow College.
That's basic. Come up with another memory.
I can't think of anything. It was a lot of schoolwork, and I was just trying to get through.
So, like, you didn't have friends, like, no one you hung out with?
I can't tell any stories, because they're all naughty.
Why?
Because I was playing baseball.
What? So wait, is it true that baseball boys...
Yeah, baseball boys are the worst.
You heard it here, folks. What was your favorite college memory?
I don't know. We used to stay up late playing Ultimate Frisbee at the girls' dorms at Snow College. I don't know. It was one of those weird, random memories. But yeah, we had a lot of fun. Fun times playing games, doing different things, going up the canyons.
My favorite college memory is with the folk dance team. We got to go to Nauvoo for 2 weeks and dance and enjoy the, you know, big city life of Nauvoo, Illinois. So folk dancing is just the old-fashioned dances from every country. So clogging in the United States, square dancing in the United States, Irish dancing.
I went to Snow and Utah State.
Which one would you recommend?
Utah State. Everybody should go to Utah State. That's what I think.
And what was your favorite college memory?
I had this roommate at Snow, and she had a moped, and she was crazy on that thing. And so we would like get on her moped and just ride around the streets of Ephraim, and it was so much fun. We probably should have died because neither of us ever wore a helmet, but it was awesome.
Geez, our teachers were crazy in college.
Yeah, they were.
Also, remember about the DC trip. The total cost is $1,700, including food.
It's February 21st through the 26th, 2024. If you're interested, talk to Burgess.
Last day to turn in your permission slip and $100 deposit is the 18th.
Make sure to pay the deposit to save your spot.
Hey, Taryn, who'd you ask to Sadie's?
I asked Logan.
Hey, girls, remember, Sadie's is just around the corner.
Go ask these hot guys to the dance. The dance will be November 4th.
Speaking of dates, have you been on any dates recently?
No, I haven't. Someone should give those guys some pointers.
Actually, good thing we have someone to show them the ropes.
Roll it.
Boys,
We understand that high school dating life can be hard, so we have prepared a few tips for you guys from our friends at Disney. The Little Mermaid. Kiss her, even when she doesn't talk to you.
Hey. What you up to? You see that over there?
Aladdin. Pretend to be someone you're not.
Hey!
Hey!
I just wanted to like tell you a little about me, because like, you know, my dad's like Elon Musk. He owns like a multi-billion company, and I'm like gonna inherit his money or something like that. I don't know, I'm rich. I like cheese.
You know your dad is my bishop, right?
Your bishop is Elon Musk?
No, you dummy!
Oh.
Beauty and the Beast. Lock her up and don't let her go anywhere.
I have something to show you.
Okay.
Do you want to come to dinner with me?
Absolutely not.
Why not?
You just locked me in here.
Well, you're not going to dinner then.
Well, what else do you expect?
Rapunzel. Break into her house when she's home alone.
Hey.
Hey.
Frozen. Propose to her on the first date.
Well, thanks. I had fun on our date.
I had a really, really good time. And I wanted to say something. And I say that you're a beautiful woman. And I really marry me.
I'm 16.
I like him young.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
Cinderella. Keep her past her curfew.
So, what kind of pizza do you like?
I don't know, man. It's 2 a.m. I gotta go.
But, why? We're having such a good time. Wait, where are you going? Oh my god. Hey, you dropped your shoe!
Sleeping Beauty. Kiss her when she falls asleep. Thanks for the tip, Disney. And boys, go get that special lady. And now, back to you in the studio.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Payson.
Tell your mom you love her.
Pride out!